Hi, I'm Ted Scheffler, City Weekly dining editor, and today Scheffler Bites is visiting Forage Restaurant. Now, Forage is the first ever City Weekly Restaurant of the Year, as selected by me, but they don't know that yet, so keep this between us. Describe the food, because it's very different than most restaurant experiences here.
Sure. So we call it contemporary American food, and what we do here is we're really just trying to provide a sense of time and place for the diner.
The type of food that we use, you know, we're very focused on local seasonal ingredients.
What that means is we cook food that's essentially, for the most part, grown here, produced here, and also we really try to focus on the flavors of place.
My take on it is it looks like there's a lot of precision work going on in the kitchen.
Yeah, there's a lot of precision work. You know, if you, on any given day during service, if you were to just pass by our kitchen, look through the window, you know, our heads are down, we're tweezing things, you know, and it all stems from our passion. You know, this is what we really love to do. So we have two fixed price menus. We have a three course, and then we have a chef's tasting menu.
And that allows the guests to choose what they would like for each course. And then we also do a chef's tasting menu, which is basically just coming in and saying, okay, I want the kitchen to kind of take care of me tonight.
I think it's impressive that you guys are just in business, frankly. If I would have put my money, I don't know that I would have put my money on Forage. I think the food here is fantastic. The service is great. I love the ambiance. But if I were a betting man, I wouldn't have bet that this sort of experience would have lasted over a year now. So what do you see for next year when the 2011 City Weekly Dining Guide comes out? What are you guys going to be doing?
You know, we're going to be doing the same thing and hopefully be better at it. You know, we're really striving to perfect everything we do. We're always in the pursuit of perfection. People in Salt Lake City have totally embraced us, and we're extremely grateful for that. Salt Lake City's been really, really good to us.